how the early church fathers viewed Marcion. I think it was Justin Martyr that said that, like, he had the serpent in his mouth, and someone else, he was full of demons. And Polycarp said he was the son of Satan. Mm-hmm. And this is the man, what you said, Marcion is the one who put Paul in the Bible.
Yeah.